Right, I think it's time to make a start. Oh yeah, glasses. Where the hell did I put my glasses? Marie, you made it in first. Got there. Right, remember my glasses. Hi, Manu. How are you both doing? Unlucky Trua. Right, cool. But I did do a bit of grinding off screen because apparently that's what you're supposed to do with this game. I was reading up online about how to get abilities and stuff, and you are supposed to grind out the levels. So I did a bit of that and got some items for us. So I now have one that makes enemies really mad, but
you've been naughty.
Actually,
thank you,
Trua
Trua.
just resubscribed for 5 months. Catch the Prime sub.
Nice. Thank you, Trua. Yeah, I was just saying, like, I grinded out some levels to get some extra stuff. So we now have our new toys to play with. One of which is a thing
I've
that
got a
just
fever,
makes
and the
enemies
only cure is more
really
dead
angry.
angels.
Maud the Blobfish raided my stream with two viewers.
Maud. Hello. Maud the Botfish. His spike. Man, who's on the
I need
job?
to sh Oh no. No!
Creeper!
Fuck you and your friends.
He's just
No!
watching
Oh
you.
my god, are you kidding me?
Stupid creepers. Manu knows that fear. We used to have a creeper hiss sound redeem on Manu's channel. She did not like it at all. Did not like it. Anytime she played Minecraft, it was. No worries, Troa. Have nice sleeps. Hey, he can finally see the creepy ass angels. I am doing alright, Spike. I was up very early today. And work was tiring. Yeah, poor Manu. Got bullied even when she wasn't playing Minecraft. But there you go. So the thing I have automatically makes them all angry, which is why they're all orange. But makes them easier to kill, and I get witch time and stuff easier. Like that. So I should be able to be a bit more stylish now.
Seventy-seven quintillion, seven hundred and seventy-seven quadrillion, seven hundred and seventy-seven trillion, seven hundred and seventy-seven million, seven hundred and seventy-seven million, seven hundred and seventy-seven thousand, seven hundred and seventy-seven. Keep the tradition going.
So yeah, the two things I've picked up, which I will show in a second. Basically, one of them gives me the slow-mo thing automatically.
The Muffin Man?
As long as I've got enough magic for it, it does it for me automatically. And then the other one just makes enemies super angry, which gets me magic and stuff back faster. Spoik. Yeah, this is nothing, Marie.
777 septillion 777 sextillion 777 quintillion 777 quadrillion 777 trillion 777 billion 777 million 777,777 creeper go boom. Look, it is Mary. The amazing woman which is actually scared for TTS.
See, I do have my anti-spike button in case I get fed up with it. Just in case.
Rin, Spike, shut the fuck up. Which makes sense, TTS is terrifying.
See, what you need, Marie, is one of these. Watch this. Yeah, it's like the little spray bottle of water you get for when the cats are being naughty. Just go tss, tss. Oh, look at this creepy thing. I don't know how I'm supposed to fight this thing, so I'm just gonna hit the baby head. Yeah, we're gonna run along it. Do the cool guy thing. Yeah. I meant when we turn into a panther. Let's do it. Oops. Kick in the nose. I did. I have a bunch of VIP slots. So you get one. Chopped some of its tentacles off. Need to move. Can't reach. Did not move fast enough. Yeah, let's punch it back. Ow. And now you get to see the monster bit inside it. right in the nose. There we go, chop that one off. Need to move. Oh, she gets the actual bottle volumes here. Cool. But you're not allowed to tell. Right, I've been practicing more origami. Where did I put it? Oh yeah, I should pay attention to the boss, shouldn't I? He's getting punched. This giant beak thing. More bottom mash. Bob Mars and two for Yash, still for his birthday. Cool. Yeah, after watching Yash try and play Revengeance earlier with a Switch controller, I might just bring a spare Xbox controller for TwitchCon for him. Here, Yash, have this. That angel looks messed up. I need to make some Pokemons later, actually. I said I'd make some origami Pokemons for my friend at work.
Now, where are my new best friends? I suppose one of them is an adult, so they should be okay.
Ta-da! Boss fight done. Yeah, did alright, got silver. Yeah, this is what I made last night as practice. So I've got one of the boxes the wrong way around so it doesn't collapse properly. I'm gonna twist it the other way for that one box. But the rest are all the same way. So I need to make another one of these. I need to make some Pokemon as well. I might make another Diglett. That's what I'll be making later. Oh, it's the shooting bit. Even the wall effect. Oh. Yeah, Gemma has a bunch that I made her and stuff that I've made for Elijah as well. She's got Elijah's ones stashed in a box so he can't break them or destroy them. And I know Kelly's got some up as decorations at her house as well. Like I made her a Jigglypuff. Right, let me spend money on my shop. So we've got 63,000.
You really want to make a deal with the devil? Relax, I'm just fucking with you.
So yeah, the two things I picked up were accessories. So we got this one, which is when you get attacked, you instantly get witch time, which is the slowdown thing. And the other one I got was this. Summoning upon its wearer the wrath of the heavens. So it just makes all the enemies extra angry. Makes them more reckless and stuff. So we need to fill out abilities. Are we missing any? 20,000 for Umbral Spear. While in crow form, dive into a nearby enemy. Oh yeah, Manu, I can turn into a crow. I will show you. There you go. It moves really fast. Instant teleport to them. Go on in the air, tap it twice. Yeah, that's been useful. There you go. I can turn into a crow. And then teleport and hit them. Burb! And then the bat one. Yeah, so the bat one's the other fancy dodge. So we now have all of our moves, accessories we want. The only other extra stuff we can get are these, which are like alternate costumes. So see what this one is. Because these are just like alternate weapons. So let's see what that costume is. Because I know we've got the Zelda one and stuff. But I want to see. So costume change. So these are the ones that I get just for having the game on Switch. So we've got Bounty Hunter, Mushroom Kingdom Princess, that one, and Link. Wonder how we use the other one. I don't know. Oh well. No, you can't.
Yeah, here you go.
Stay blind.
Cereza, how did you get such magical glasses?
The glasses aren't magic, silly. I can see the monsters without them.
Monsters? Not quite. So, has Bayonetta, I mean your mom, been fighting these big bad monsters for a long time?
Mummy is a witch, and witches protect witches. People and are very strong. When I grow up, I'll be strong too, and I'll protect my mummy.
Wait, you think witches do what? Oh, forget it. No point in arguing with a little kid. I'll manage on my own.
Oh yeah, I made a flower as well. Although it's a bit wonky because I did it wrong. That's what the flower looks like.
You never cease to amuse me, Cheshire. I suppose that's your next target?
But yeah, plan for later is to try and make some Pokemon and stuff. And make some more flowers. Like I made this flower ages ago. Like that one. That's more like it, but that one's a bit wonky as well, because it's not even.
No matter how many times, you always say the same thing.
Come now, Kitty. You know it was all just
a misunderstanding.
You can't see that one as well.
You know that? My father, he was a journalist too. In fact, he was twice the man I could ever hope to be.
And I still can't make roses properly.
He was obsessed with one case.
There's just like a twisty
career.
Thing that you've got to do, and I just
so
get stuck.
Bizarre, it took over his life.
Hi, Purple. How are you doing?
The movie of the details. The followers of darkness, the Umbra witches, and their light world counterparts, the Lumen sages.
Surviving sounds about right. I'm just about surviving today. So I'm operating on about 3 hours sleep and about 10 cups of coffee.
Welcome to Vigrid, 500 years later.
500 years?
500 years ago.
Each clan, working at the behest of the powers that be, sought to lead their fractured world towards peace. They both possessed an eye.
Yeah, I will sleep alright tonight.
To
I will sleep like the dead tonight.
To oversee the world. However, their spirit of cooperation did not last. For amongst them, a pair of young.
Yeah, it's like we got thunder and lightning on the way as well.
Conceived a child.
So just had a look outside and there's like a massive black rain cloud.
The woman was thrown in jail, and the man exiled from his clan.
So yeah, thunder and lightning on the way.
The child remained with the Umbra, raised as a black sheep, even amongst the darkness. Since the balance between light and dark had been lost, both clans spiraled into decay. Legend had it that the two eyes could be united to control reality itself. And this legend fueled ambition and desire, leading to a myriad of battles between.
So you get both eyes.
In fact,
and control everything.
Mutual destruction. My father was mocked for buying such a fairy tale. However, I believed his story. And I believe it more than ever now that I've found you. The memory of the clan lingers on, despite the passing of 500 years. What on earth was my father searching for? And why did he have to die for it? I have to discover the truth with my own.
He was in the wrong place at the wrong time, unfortunately for him.
That's why I haven't given up my chase for it. Or you. The head of the Ithaval group, the multinational that dominates Vigrid, recently tried to sell an enormous gemstone on the black market. If he isn't selling out in the open,
suspicious.
That means we're going to have to acquire it by other means.
It's called steal it.
Starts by sneaking onto that jet.
It is such a cheesy game. Bashed in the head.
Little one, do you have anything you really like?
No worries, Marie. Have fun streaming. So I might not be streaming as long today, just because of how tired I am. We shall see. She gives her one of the ribbons.
Keep it safe, close to your heart.
Monster. Yay. Cheshire's in today. Gotta catch up to it now. Right, but on a plane. Time to beat up everything. What the hell was that? It was just a hole in the floor, that's what it was. Something kind of punched through the plane. Dragon. Jumping time. Winner. Oh, these guys. I'm all getting angry now. Oh, Brony mode saved the day. Is it just the way forwards? It's like it's just the way forwards. Perfect. Fight time again. It's her.
Why so glum? Something troubling you? Only your constant fretting over my
thank you, Bart.
Affairs. I've no time. To
how are you doing?
You. No need to take out your stress on me, Bayonetta. It's clear you're worried for the girl.
I'm alright. So just saying, this stream's not going to be as long as normal because I am knackered. But we'll see how far I get before I start falling asleep. But I do have the cool bird ability now. Ta-da.
Tell me where she is now. My, aren't we attached to our precious little one? Do you like it when she calls you mummy? You're absolutely delusional. If I leave him, he'll never shut up about it, and his whining is twice as irritating as anything that child could muster.
Sounds like Beth talking about kids. That
when it comes to curling round the
tree. Kids are annoying. We're twice
you?
As annoying most of the time.
What are you hiding? Correct me if I'm wrong, but I think these might mean something to you. I've no need for worthless junk.
Is it fight time? Big boss angel thingy. Silence.
Fill them. Fill your eyes with hatred. Accept your violent fate. Accept it and earn the left eye. Prove you deserve it.
Creepy voice again. Is it fight time yet? Yep. Bird mode. They are vaguely similar. Like the guy who made this is a fan of One Piece. He says, like, two of his biggest inspirations for it are, like, One Piece and whatever that boxing anime is that I always forget the name of. She's got a motorbike. My motorbike. Let's be back here. Right. Out the side bit. Kill these things. Skip round here. Skip the cutscene. Bad at dodging. Bad at general. Try it with the fancy boots on. If that's an easier. I didn't mean to do that. Absolutely wrecked me that time. A day off tomorrow, Dave. How dare you? Right, what's the quickest way to get Wicked Weave out? So, not that one.
Who's that Pokemon?
It's Pikachu!
It's the fairy!
Fuck! There, so it's when she does her big flashy moves I get extra witch time. So I'm gonna dodge the entire combo. Otherwise she might just hit me. Right, skip this for the motorbike bit. Surprise spike. No, she got me. Getting better. So I'm going to make sure to dodge her a whole combo and then attack. Then I can... counter the witch time. Skip this bit. Back time. Game. Getting closer. I keep just failing at dodging the combo, that's what it is. Skip this. Now to the motorbike bit. She got me the last bit. Thought I had her that time. So close. Go again. I'm gonna get her. And then I get fucked up by the motorbike, of all things.
Yeah.
Screwed it up that time. I'm getting messed up there. Now it's motorbike time. When she does that sweep, I keep timing it too early. Stop hitting me. Got you.
Sereza.
Sereza. First try.
Not yet. She isn't ready.
For more fighting on the plane. Right, can't go that way because of electric water. So these butterfly wings. Well. I think I'm supposed to tumble here, so jump.
Little one, where are you?
Oh no.
Little one, can you hear me?
Should run away again. Should be. You're in a giant plane that's on fire, electrocuting everything, filled with horrible looking demonic angel things.
Time to go, little one. Hold on tight, okay?
Okay.
Ah, what a fuck. Put the small child down. Pick up the kitty. Down the kitty. Go dream. Small child and run. Put down small child.
Huh?
Hit him. Rick, run with small child. I would, but the kid is important. But yes. Quick run. It's same thing. I snapped, we're good. I think. Or not. Where do I go? Where do I go? Oh. I don't know. What am I doing? Where am I going? Oh. Wall run. Give me that chainsaw. That's what I want. Yeah. There, pick up child. Run the rest of the way. Or try to. Moon's gone. Right, what rating do we get? Trash. Now it's shooty time. Stupid with this now, because I don't actually need it for anything. There. I wish I'd trade you for more hillos. Now, let's check the shop. See if there is any useful stuff on the shop we can get.
take care of my babies, will you? Some people may have a thing for the 45s, but to me, these are the real works of art.
Right, so I was going to look at items, because we got those too. Get a witch's heart. We got more health. To buy more than one, I have to save up some more. And then still don't know how to use that. Let's have a look. Right, all of our treasures for cosmetic purposes change the costume selected to playable characters. So it needs to be set in the items menu, right. I know how to change costume then. We will change costume for this next level. We'll save game. Let's go. We are on a boat in the middle of nowhere. Not even a boat.
Let's go.
A broken plane. And a giant sea monster is coming.
Mommy, mommy. It's okay, little one. I'll be right back.
Where you at, giant sea monster? And you are Sapienta or Sapientia. Talks with his forehead.
Another talkative type. I don't think I've got time to entertain your blather. I'd much rather hear it straight from your boss.
Get him. Thing looks like a boat. Natural bolt angel. He's got faces on his legs. That's what we'll have to break. And serpentine. Right. Where is the thing from items menu to activate? I don't see any difference at the moment, but we need to get these faces, don't we? Come on. Faces. Maybe dives under again. Now we get the faces on this side. If I get close enough for it. This one. Hey Taken, how you doing? It's a giant spider. Sick. Get him, spider. I see now. We're gonna like you knock the faces off. We do this. And then we're gonna ram him into that ball thing. Spider to the face. Now he's got a face in the front, I'm gonna get. Oh, you got me directly on. Yeah. There you go. I'm just bad at avoiding this thing. I'll work out when the best time to hit it is as well. So this dives longer and then we just dodge. And then he does his big dive thing and I gotta wait for him going down before I dodge. Go. Push this bit faster to damage them, and then he jumps up once more. That's when you get the damage in. So when he's popping back up, I'm just going to head straight towards him constantly. And now, I'm going to swim into the giant spider. Come here. Whee. And then I failed the counter sword. Sabrina, how are you doing? That almost killed me. Can I get him this time? You will swim into my spider friend. He will bite your face. Wiener-chan! But now it's not happy at all. And we're surfing in a whirlpool, apparently. And a tiny bit of a... It is Brina. Her hair is her clothes. So when you do the big climax attacks, she uses the hair to summon the demons. That's why most of her clothes go. almost no clothes. I suppose hair counts as clothes. And now we're gonna run up to him again. I might do if I can find it, Brina. I've got Bayonetta 2 as well, and Bayonetta 3 is at some point this year it comes out. But I might do Asura's Wrath as well. Although I know Dave wants to do that at some point, most likely. Get him. So watch this. She summons the demon. And the demon is also made out of her hair, so all of her clothes go. Yeah, don't spy the demon. Nom nom nom. Jump. Ta-da.
I have no idea why you would want this stone. It would look absolutely terrible on you. Much too flashy.
Just a head left in the middle of a spider web. Back to the helicopter.
Aboard, Cheshire.
Oh, fucking hell!
Mummy!
I told you I'd be right back. Shouldn't you be, you know, flying this thing? I'm a bit occupied at the moment.
Mummy! Mummy!
Oh no, more monsters. Kind of, Brina.
So much for the subtle approach. You might as well have speakers on this thing blaring Ride of the Fucking Valkyries.
Come now, we're VIPs. You know, nothing says you've made it in life like a private helicopter.
Then welcome aboard Air Luca, flight 001. This is your captain, Luca, speaking. Fasten your safety belts, as this may be a bumpy flight.
Back to the city. Yeah, the other witch who you get jewels against. Right, so let's go spend some money at the shop and then save and do the next bit. Bum 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 bum. Right. No, I am not good at this game. like, first couple of streams playing it, Brina, I could not dodge anything at all. I just failed miserably. Into Gates of Hell.
No matter how much you ask, I'm not putting a chainsaw on your arm. So what do you want?
What I want is more items, because you still got hearts for me to buy. There. Bunch more health. Yeah. I've been watching it, bits of it, Brina. There's a YouTube channel I watch called Legal Eagle, who's an American lawyer, and he does like the actual law breakdown and stuff of it. But I got fed of watching Asmund. Fed up of watching Asmund. Right. So, I am going to finish here, because I am tired. I can feel my eyes going. So, we'll go to Fancy Endstream. Yeah, Brina, check out these cool end streams and stuff I've set up. Yeah. So, yeah. I am a sleepy bed. Sleepy boy. I'm going to go to bed. I think we're going to go and say hello to Marie. She should still be on. Let's have a look. Where are you at? Yeah, she is. She's playing that Celeste game again. So. No, Brina, I am sleepy. I'll be back again on Thursday, though. I'll be doing more Bloodborne on Thursday. So, I will see you all then. You'll be nice to Marie, and I will see you Thursday for Bloodborne. So, bye everybody.